he lives in San Francisco. He did not have a ticket on Super Bowl Sunday. He works for ad agency. He worked on the Doritos commercial. Someone called him up 7 a.m. Sunday morning, said, we have an extra ticket. He got on a flight at noon, got to the Super Bowl when the national anthem was being sung, and then got the football, dipped out, and Ken Golden of Golden Auctions says this thing's probably worth at least $350,000.